Yep, Jack Edmondson was just amazed. He didn't realise what he had done. So I'm going to show you again. I've done this quite a few times in the past. These sachets are a pain in the ass to get the stuff out of them. If you rip it like that, put your fork in, you get every single drop out in one swoop.